recording. It is Wednesday, and look at the view. It's buggy out. We are gonna head to a waterfall that's not around here. I think it's like a very short hike. So, very excited to do that. But we are just packing, leaving this hotel, and heading back after we check out the waterfalls. But I think we're gonna go eat first as well. It's so nice out, the sun's coming out. We're having lunch at this little cafe called Pesto Burrito. Which I still think I'm gonna check out. I think we're still gonna try to find Akaka waterfalls. Yeah, this is so nice, guys. One day I definitely want to check out like a sea turtle conservation thing. That'll be so much fun. But we have to walk towards it. I think we're just walking in, so we don't have to pay for admission. Smaller falls, I think that's what he was talking about. Do you want to go to the bigger one? And then there's the other one. We're gonna opt to see the bigger one instead of the small one. Which is great because nobody's really on this side. So that's good. You can kind of already hear the falls. kind of see it. It's a small waterfall right there. So happy to wear white right now when it's slightly raining. But you know, it's Hawaii. I'll dry up soon enough. All right, let's see it. Ta-da! Ooh. Sunset. Make sure it's set up properly. Before it really wasn't, so. Yeah. On a golf course. Let's set up on that. There's a little stone wall that I can set up on. So I'm gonna set it up right there on that wall. Hopefully it will work. Here. Now put a secondary one right there. And then this one. So if worse comes to worse, I'll have two. There's no one here. I love it. I can't. It's so beautiful. Seriously, nobody here. I love it. I can be as loud and as obnoxious as I want to be. Yes, 2 days ago, there was like a bunch of people here. But I guess it's on the weekend? Weekdays could be not so busy? I don't know. I love it though. Oh, I can see some people cutting over in the distance. I won't be alone soon. Oh well, this has been awesome. I have my setup, so I'm happy.
Yeah. What is this?
That's just a camera.
It is.
I'm over there.
What is that moving around?
Yeah. Well, I hope you get the green flash.
The green flash?
Yeah. Have you heard of it?
No. It's just as the sun sets. Sometimes it's like really fast, you'll see this green flash in front of your eyes.
Oh, cool.
Or sometimes it'll actually be there for a while.
Oh.
And I don't know what causes it, but it's only when the sun actually goes into the water.
Have you seen it?
He's seen it 3 times. I'm only surprised because I'd forgotten about it.
I forgot.
So okay. I like looked away. I was looking at my pictures.
Oh, well, now
he goes, there's the flash! There's the flash! And I went, oh no!
Okay, well then I definitely will keep an eye out for that.
Thanks!
Okay, well, I'll just look at all my videos.
Watch. Yeah, right there.
How did you see that? I didn't see anything.
What we do here is go back.